Okay, so gotta make a little video here showing people where the OBD2 port is on a second gen TL. Stupidest fucking place to put it in the world. Usually on a regular car it's under here somewhere, but Honda wants to make things difficult for us. So this little piece right here underneath the coin tray sits in here. Sits in there like that. I didn't put it back flush, so pop this off, and then it's right up under there hiding. Excuse the mess, but for those people who have a hard time trying to figure it out. All right, so